Hello, everybody. Welcome to our Healthy Living event sponsored by the Juice Plus community. Happy New Year 2020 to everybody. For those of you that don't know me, my name is Carol Turnbow. I'm going to ask really quick that everybody mute your lines. I didn't get a chance to do that. And then we'll unmute when the speakers come on. So once again, my name is Carol Turnbow. I'm a sales coordinator with the Juice Plus company. I am a CrossFit coach. I'm a CrossFit Masters athlete, but my true passion is nutrition and teaching people that food really does heal. Tonight, you're going to be hearing from myself and some of my teammates. We've all joined on the mission to inspire healthy living around the world. And I'm going to start out by introducing our product line. Our product line is simple, and it's going to remain simple because it's food. Juice Plus has figured out how to put fruits and vegetables in a capsule. It's food that we all need on a daily basis. So for starters, we have what we call the core four. So these four products are our fruits, our vegetables, our berries, and a full spectrum of vegan omegas. Our fruits, vegetables, and berries are 30 different fruits, vegetables, and berries that you get in your body on a daily basis. I compare it to juicing, drinking 3 green juices a day. I don't know if you've tried juicing, but it's messy and it's expensive, and I just wasn't consistent on it. So I was able to consistently get 30 different fruits, vegetables, and berries every day. The product is 100% plant-based all the way down to the capsule. I'm going to mute a couple really quick. If you're coming on the line, if you could please mute, that would be wonderful. It's better than organic, non-GMO. It's picked at the peak of ripeness, and it has an NSF seal of approval. And what that means is that what's on the label is actually in the capsule. So you can look at our vegetable label here. First of all, list our vegetables, which are broccoli, parsley, tomato, carrot, garlic, beet. But what I really love about it is that that's a nutrition label that you see there. This is not a supplement. This is food in a capsule. Like I said, Juice Plus has figured out how to put fruits and vegetables in a capsule. We also have a full spectrum of plant-based omegas. Juice Plus has cut out the middleman, went straight to the fish. To the source that the fish eat, which is the algae. My apologies. It also has pomegranate seed oil, tomato seed oil, and a couple of other oils in there. So full spectrum, 3, 5, 6, 7, and 9. Vegan all the way down to the capsule, which is made out of tapioca starch. That's really, I love that it's completely vegan. So what attracted me to the products was the nutrition label that I showed you. The fact that it was like drinking 3 green juices a day, and it fills the gap between what I need to be eating on a daily basis and what I'm actually putting in my body as an athlete. And so for myself, while I took the products, I really noticed that my muscle soreness went way down. I had tons of energy. I was able to hit the gym day after day. My recovery as an athlete was so much better. And I was able to spend much more time in the gym. And my sleep was so much better when I started taking these products. So like I said, you're not just going to hear from me. We have several stories to share tonight. So I'm going to introduce you to Sosh Ludwig. She's our first speaker. And let me tell you a little bit about Sosh. Sosh is an NMD and has been with the Juice Plus company now for 28 years. She has an MA in counseling and specialized in family therapy and the treatment of adolescents. She particularly loved working with kids in wilderness experiences using a similar format as Outward Bound. Sosh noticed that what kids ate had either a positive or negative impact on their behavior and went on to study mind-body medicine at Harvard Medical School's Mind-Body Institute. She became involved with the Juice Plus company because of the health challenges of her then toddler son, Ben, and saw that by sharing Juice Plus, it would embody everything she had learned and more while working with adolescents. Sasha's been active in sports her whole life and until recently was an ocean rower competing in short and long races on Cape Ann. Welcome, Sosh. We're excited to hear your story tonight.
Oh, thank you, Carol, for having me on the call. I'm excited to share my story. Well, as some of you heard, I have been with the company for 28 years, and I was involved earlier before Juice Plus with the environmental products. Some of you may know about those. We don't have them anymore, but I got signed up with to be a member to get the best price for these products because they would definitely help our son be more comfortable because he was miserable with eczema and chlorine really bothered him when we bathed him or whatever. Anyway, so we had looked everywhere for better counseling about what was wrong, what was bothering him. We didn't find any answers or resolve. So I took him to a Chinese acupuncturist, and Ben was diagnosed with 64 food allergies and multiple chemical environmental sensitivities. And I was shocked and I was skeptical. And but I took the list to the pediatrician who got us into Children's Hospital in Boston. And they confirmed every single one that was on the list. And my respect for Chinese medicine catapulted. And Children's Hospital had never seen a child like this. And he also was diagnosed with failure to thrive. So he was in less than the 10th percentile of growth. And that was because he wasn't able to absorb any of the nutrients that he was getting. So they put him on a really rigid diet. And I knew at this point that I was going to have to give up my job and my career to stay home and take care of him. And I was scared and panicked because, you know, we were going to lose that income, but mostly what was ahead of us in managing this child's diet. And every morsel had to be charted that went into his mouth for years. And that was daunting unto itself. But at the same time, Juice Plus was introduced, and I thought, fruits and vegetables and capsules, this is definitely going to help him. And I started taking it, and we didn't have anything else but the capsules then, so I just opened the adult amount actually into applesauce, and he woofed it down. And he started getting better, and people started to notice. In fact, I would say he was the poster child for improvement. You know, the sore throats were going away. He wasn't getting sick as so much. And the black circles, which are very characteristic of people with allergies, were starting to disappear. His moods were better. He wasn't waking up in the middle of the night screaming in pain from stomach pains. And they wanted to know, what are we doing? And I said, well, he's on this rigid diet from Children's Hospital, and he's taking this Juice Plus stuff. And they wanted to know, what is that? And I said, well, it's just fruits and vegetables and capsules. And recognizing that they weren't getting enough, they wanted to order it. And I really didn't recognize that I was actually in business. And I had to call the company and say, well, these people want to order Juice Plus. And they were great. And we only had fax machines then. So they taught me how to fax in orders. And these people who were ordering Juice Plus from me started seeing similar benefits, and it was amazing. And, you know, they were more regular and they were sleeping better, just like Carol said. And they wanted me to share brochures, which we actually didn't have at that time, no research, no brochures, with their friends and family. And that's when the light went on. I had this epiphany, and I realized that I had something amazing in my hands. Not only was it helping Ben, but all these other people were recognizing benefits as well. And the idea of team came into my mind. I mean, of course, there were teams out there, but I saw that we could have these customers go under these people who were asking me to put orders in for them. And that's how my business grew. It was quite remarkable. And I recognized that, one, it would replace the income that I had just given up, and two, that it would give me the time freedom that I really grieved that I was not going to have still working and taking care of Ben. And it provided all of that, the time freedom. Ben got to go to school of his choices out of town. I did my work on the phone, going back and forth, picking him up and dropping him off. Got to go to all those soccer games. And by the time he was 14, most of the food allergies were gone. And I just wanted to say that it probably wasn't the Juice Plus that did that. Juice Plus was the tools his body needed to heal itself. And the elimination diet just gave his body the rest from all of the allergens that had been so troubling for him. So it was a combination of both things that helped him get to this point. And another year later, I became a national marketing director thanks to the amazing work of my team. And I'm really pleased to say that some of my original team is still with me today. That's 28 years. That's pretty amazing. And so the business has allowed me to allow Ben to pick the schools of his choice. It's given us time freedom. We've done travel as a family, incredible health benefits for all of us. And like Carol, I've seen in my own sports endeavors, much more stamina, better recovery in sports. And that's just been great. Just allowed me to continue to do sports way, way older than I thought I'd be able to do them. And I'm going to take it forever because I know that Juice Plus, from all the research that's been done, helps protect our health and prevents disease. And we've lost so many friends to disease, leaving children and families devastated. And while there are no guarantees by taking Juice Plus, I think, you know, for those of us who've been taking it for a long time, we're seeing, you know, vibrant health, and that's what our family has been experiencing. And I also know that it helps stave off the aging process, and who doesn't want that? So thank you again, Carol, for having me on this call tonight.
Thank you so much for sharing your story. I'm going to move right along to Miranda Meyer. So let me introduce Miranda. She's a fitness professional for over 17 years and is certified through the National Academy of Sports Science, performance enhancement specialist, working with athletes to improve their sports performance, corrective exercise specialist, focus on prevention of common injuries, and functional movement screen specialist, improving the way people move to live better lives. She is Precision Nutrition Level 1 and Level 2 certified. As an exercise and nutrition coach, she is coaching clients virtually all over the world. She has been an athlete for over 30 years and has raced many marathons and half marathons and qualified to compete in the Boston Marathon. She's an age group athlete, taking the podium many times in the world of triathlons and duathlons and half marathons and an ultra marathon. She enjoys seeing athletes achieve their challenging goals while keeping them healthy and nutritionally strong so they can enjoy a long and active life. After seeing how Juice Plus has improved her own recovery between long and hard training sessions and has gained increased energy and having her immune system supported, she knew all of her athletes should be consuming Juice Plus and has been sharing it ever since. Welcome, Miranda. We'd love to hear your story.
Thank you so much for having me. Thank you for that nice introduction. Person that you just heard from saw, she's the one that introduced me to Juice Plus, and we were in the same networking group together. And what she didn't realize is that I had a very negative view towards supplements. I really felt that people should really eat their food and not just rely on popping a pill just because it's convenient. And where I got my start as a fitness professional in a big box gym, that they actually required us to sell their supplements to our clients. We had a quota to meet every month. And when I looked at their ingredients, there is nothing healthy in the back of these supplements. And I could not recommend these to my clients if it was something that I couldn't take myself or wouldn't take myself. So there was that negative view about supplements, but Sash kept educating me about what Juice Plus really was. And she shared the research, which was very impressive to me, and also that we needed to be consuming 9 to 13 servings daily for optimal health. And I know my clients weren't getting nearly that much. And as athletes, that we need to be consuming 16 to 20 servings daily of fruits and vegetables. And I had to really analyze my own diet. Like, was I really getting that many servings of fruits and vegetables? So Sash also stressed the fact that it was real food in a capsule, and that really impressed me. And the fact that there was a nutrition label on the capsule and not a supplement label. And that's what I really felt much better about. But I thought that I was already healthy and that this was just for people that don't like fruits and vegetables and they needed to consume that. But I also got sick 2 to 3 times a year, and I thought that that was normal. And when I had this, I didn't get paid. So I also suffered from seasonal allergies, and I thought that that was normal. I didn't think that there was anything that I could do about it. So there came a time that I started, I signed up for an ultra marathon, and I decided, you know, well, this is what I'm going to do. I'm going to start on Juice Plus, and this will be the time to see what it can do for me. And within just a few days, I felt more energy. And after long training runs, sometimes I was running for 7 hours at a time. When I was taking Juice Plus, my body was recovering faster. And that was important because our bodies need to recover faster in order to get ready for the next training session. And if you miss that next training session because you were tired or didn't recover fast enough, then that set you back. And it got you behind in training for your event. So There were many times before Juice Plus that I got sick right before my race. And if I didn't get sick right before my race, I was afraid I was going to get sick. And this is very common when athletes are training for months to get to this point in their event. But when I got to my ultra, I was healthy and I wasn't worried at all about being sick whatsoever. And in fact, in the 5 years that I've been taking Juice Plus, I haven't gotten sick. And that's huge for me. And my seasonal allergies after a little while, those went away, which really shocked me. And so I knew that this was something that other people, I needed to share with my clients. And my clients that come to me for weight loss, when they start on Juice Plus, that they get better results, they get faster results, they're able to be healthier, they start to crave healthier foods, and also they don't miss their training sessions, so the results are much faster. Also, those athletes that come to me for injuries and after their rehabilitation, that they recover from their injuries much faster and they respond to the training much better too, and they get less sick. So I'm just absolutely grateful for this product. And then Sasha introduced me to the business. And of course it made sense because I already felt very confident about Juice Plus and the products. And so little by little, my paycheck started increasing month after month. And then I started to see the potential. And I was listening to other people's stories about what they're able to accomplish through the Juice Plus business. And what you might not know about trainers is that their day starts usually around 4 a.m. and they have a little bit of a break in about midday and then they continue to work late at night. And having my own training studio that I was responsible for paying the bills, cleaning, getting supplies, designing programs, keeping in touch with my athletes, having new consultations, answering emails, texts, scheduling, and the list goes on and on. So I rarely could take a vacation. I just couldn't lose that income by going away and then my clients not being able to be consistent with their results. But because my Juice Plus business was growing, that I was able to, a year ago, close up my personal training studio, start training my clients virtually from anywhere in the world. And as my Juice Plus business is growing, it allows me to be in Gloucester by the ocean, or I can be up here in Vermont in the Northeast Kingdom in my log cabin. And I'm very grateful for what this business has allowed me to do to impact more lives and have more of a life. Thank you very much, Carol, for having me.
That was an awesome story. Thank you so much for sharing, Miranda. Now, I know I saw Jonna on the line. Jonna, are you out there?
Okay, yes, I'm finally here.
Good. Let me introduce you really quick, Jonna. So our next speaker is Jonna. She worked in education for 21 years as a paraprofessional with adult students. She's been married for 25 years to the most famous Kevin Bacon, where she married into a combined family. She has 8 children, 12 grandchildren, and 3 great-grandchildren. She loves the Lord and her ministry of giving. She loves gardening and being outdoors, fishing, and walking to stay fit. She loves looking at nature that surrounds the earth and sharing the gift of the Juice Plus products. Welcome. We're ready to hear your story.
Thank you for that introductory. And today is my anniversary. So, I mean, today marked 2025, my anniversary. Yes, just as you said, you'd always get that, who is Kevin Bacon? Is he the actor? Yes, he is. He's my actor.
I love it.
Okay, just to tell you a little bit about my story. First of all, I appreciate the privilege to be able to share my story with everyone. I'm not going to be long. I got introduced to Juice Plus back in 2015. My sponsor is Tracy Smith. She was at the right place at the right time, and so was I. I was so excited to learn more about this product, and so I did my research, and I said, well, if this stuff do this here for us, for our bodies, so I know I can't go wrong, right? So I called her up, and I was just ready to sign up. you know, Cindy Cohan helped her with signing me up, and I really didn't want to hear anything about the rest of the stuff that went along with it. I would want to just sign up, you know, and be able to get my product in the mail. And needless to say, I did receive my product. I added it to my diet, and my family is surrounded by high blood pressure. Go figure, right? And when I added that to my diet, I noticed that my blood pressure continued to lower each and every day. And plus, I joined the children's health study as well. I have, like I said, a number of grandchildren, and we have one particular, my grandson Travis, always brag about him. He was the one that didn't like any green vegetables of any kind. I don't care if it was green, yellow, or whatever. He didn't care for it. So we added Juice Plus to his diet. And when I'm off of school for the summer, we were sitting around. We made sandwiches, and we made this big old bowl of lettuce. The other three, I should say, they wanted lettuce. He wanted a salad. And so this is what I fixed. And I already knew that he didn't want. He didn't care for vegetables whatsoever. So I didn't put any on his plate. We're sitting around having a conversation, and he said, "Nana, I want a salad." And I just paid, you know, it didn't register, right? So we're still talking, and he said it again. And I said, "Oh my goodness, this young man wants some salad." So he ate three servings of salad. Oh, I called his mother at work. I'm sure she thought I lost my mind, but I was so excited. You know, by just adding this product, you know, to his diet, it changed his life. Today, he's still eating salad, and I'm just so blessed by that. I introduced the product to my best friend, Minnie Gillum, which she has joined the mission as well, and she was excited about adding Juice Plus to her diet whatsoever. And she had more energy. She was able to, she dropped some pounds. I did too. I have to add that on. We were all excited. So everybody was ready to get on board to join this community. You know, one thing about that I noticed, I have to keep cutting my hair. Okay, I keep it pretty short. My skin, they ask, people come and say, "What are you doing to your skin?" And I love to give the story, right? So I tell them what I'm taking, and they're excited, and they want to get on board as well. And age, this year I made, well, in 2019 of December, I made the age of 56. Okay, and I'm looking forward to to retiring. I have a few more years, but this product here will always be in my home, and I'm always happy to share this with my friends and family.
Thank you so much for sharing. We are going to call on Josh Duhon. You out there, Josh? Oh, I got a wave. There
I'm
he
right
is.
Here. How are you?
We'll let him wrap up tonight's call. With some good information. 4 minutes.
4 minutes. Okay.
All right.
Everybody who is not familiar with me, let me introduce myself. My name is Josh Duhon. I am Cheryl Cortese, who I think most of you know. I'm her nephew. My father is her brother. And I've been taking Juice Plus capsules since I was about 10 years old. My mother and my father both were a lot like Sosh Ludwig. With this company, before they were even marketing Juice Plus products, we were using the air and water filtration systems. And, you know, we were a fan of those. And so when the Juice Plus products came out in the early 90s, we liked the air and water filtration systems. And so, you know, we decided good food and capsules couldn't hurt us. And we all started taking it. And 26 years later, it's really just turned out to be probably one of the biggest blessings of my family's life. First and foremost, from a health standpoint, You know, if I look at my mother, my father, my Aunt Cheryl, everybody's well into their 60s and 70s, and on no prescription medication of any kind. And if you look at, you know, our country as a whole, that's pretty uncommon. You know, most people nowadays, as early as, you know, their 40s, they're on blood pressure medication, this medication, that medication. And that's just something that I think is really not a natural thing. You know, if the human body is fed right, it should pretty much take care of itself. And so, you know, as we roll into 2020, I personally started marketing this product probably 4 or 5 years ago. I've watched my family over the years do really, really well. And like a lot of kids, I wanted to go off and kind of do my own thing for a while. And I woke up at about 30, 31 years old and looked at my Aunt Cheryl and looked at my family as a whole. And I said, you know, the lifestyle that this business has created for them is pretty incredible. They don't have to go in and punch a clock anywhere. Everybody is as healthy as horses, including myself, which has got to be an indication of a great product that we've all been taking. And clearly that's built a really, really good business for my family. And so I kind of showed up at my Aunt Cheryl's doorstep. She lives out here in Southern California, and so do I. And I said, Aunt Cheryl, show me how to do this. And so, you know, she said, Josh, you give me 2 years of your life and I'll give you a business that'll follow you for the rest of your life. And I said, well, 24 months, I can do that. I can do anything for 24 months. So I, you know, showed up and kind of just, you know, I really followed her P's and Q's. And that would probably be my advice to all of you on the line tonight. You know, if you want to do well in this business, the great thing about this business is that if you look into your upline, you probably have some people that have done really well. And the thing about success is it always leaves some clues. And if you choose to model that success and emulate that success, you're probably going to get the same result the other person did. And so if my Aunt Cheryl told me to read a book, I read a book. You know, she said, we do a call on Monday night. You need to be on that every Monday night. I've been on it every Monday night now for 5 years. We've been running this Zoom event now every Thursday night for, I think, close to 3 years, you know, without fail. And there were some Thursday nights, guys, where I was the only, Carol wasn't around yet. You know, I was the only guy on it. There was like one or two or three of us, but we were still doing it. And so 3 years later, you know, we've got a great structure here to this event. We provide some phenomenal stories about the power of Juice Plus products. People get to hear a lot about our business. And it really is an opportunity to be a launching platform for all of us to introduce that new person to, you know, really what the Juice Plus company is all about, which is a great culture, a great community. And as we roll into this new year, we've got a lot of things we can be excited about. You know, if you are a current distributor, man, we've got a new pay plan that's just given us even more money than the previous one. If you're looking at this for the first time and you're thinking about launching a home-based business, there is no better place to do that than with the Juice Plus company. 50 years of longevity, guys. This company's been around for 50 years and they're still privately held. You know, anything in life can fail. Certainly there are some things that are a little more rock solid than others. And I feel like the Juice Plus company probably represents one of the most rock solid opportunities that exist in this country and now throughout the world. I think we're in 27, 28 countries now. So, you know, if you're looking for a kickstart to your new year, whether that's from a health standpoint, from a financial standpoint, maybe both, I would really encourage you to get with the person that invited you to this event, learn more about this product, learn more about this business and how it operates. Try some of the product, guys. It's pretty cheap. I mean, $3.48 a day. You can have fruits, veggies, berries, and omegas. You know, most of you are probably paying more than that for your cup of coffee. So, you know, if health and nutrition is a priority to you, if you want this body to last you for a long time, you want to be doing the stuff that Sasha's doing now at the age she's at, you know, eat your Juice Plus capsules. Carol, I will turn it back over to you and we will roll into our training here.
Awesome. I'm going to stop the recording and say goodnight to everybody. So we'll say goodnight and...